not to talk about relationships or anything, and I'm not going to stand up at all, but it kind of feels like it right now. This is a true story. We were in Santa Marcos, Texas, and we were trying to start this thing, and we were playing at Cheap Street Warehouse, and I had this girlfriend that I thought was my girlfriend. Her name was Amanda. Of course, Amanda. So I came home one Sunday, and I think we had played Wichita Falls. And I said, hey, come over to the house. And you couldn't stay and watch the games and whatnot. And she said, no, I can't do it, can't do it. I said, well, we're supposed to be boyfriend and girlfriend. If you can't come over to my house, and we're breaking up. So she came over. She didn't want to lose me. And she had the biggest hickey you've ever seen on her neck. She hooked up, you know. I let me cook the steak, and then it was over. Sorry, baby. And the next day I wrote this song. It's called I Can't Slow Down. It's like, Sunny, I'll be feeling down. Run right back to me. I can't tell you where I go. Maybe you don't even know. This path, the road leads me down. It's under a sea. There's high, there's low. Roller coaster is out of control. I can't tell the sky from the ground. It's wrong, it's right. It's gonna be another long night. See the lights of the next town, and I can't slow. When you left, I got drunk alone. Let the whiskey run home. But I'm too scared to put it down. It gets me to the next town. If that's wrong, well, at least you know you'll always blame me. There's high, there's low. This roller coaster is out of control. I can't tell the sky from the ground. It's wrong, it's right. It's gonna be another.